Hello everyone, I'm Shigeru Miyamoto. As we previously mentioned, in today's Nintendo Direct, we'll reveal the first trailer for the Super Mario Bros. Animated movie for the very first time. This Nintendo Direct is also being broadcast simultaneously at New York Comic Con. Hello, New York Comic Con! It's been nearly 40 years since the original Mario Bros. Game was released in Japan. Today, lots of people around the world are playing Mario games. Thank you all so much. Finally, the world of Super Mario Bros. Will become an animated movie. We've been working on this movie together with Chris Meledandri from Illumination for a long time, from brainstorming and all the way through production. The time flew by as we were having fun figuring out how to depict the Super Mario characters and world. Now, I'd like to hear from Chris-san, my good friend and great partner for the movie. Let's bring him in. Chris-san!
Thank you, Miyamoto-san. I am speaking on behalf of our directors, Michael Jelinek, Aaron Horvath, and the entire Illumination crew of artists, when I tell you that producing the Super Mario Bros. Movie with you and your team at Nintendo has been an absolute privilege. Our crew is filled with Mario fanatics, and they're bringing the very best of their talent to this film every day. Next week, we complete animation. We're knee-deep into lighting and compositing. Composer Brian Tyler heads to the scoring stage in just 11 days. He's been working hand-in-hand with Koji Kondo to integrate classic themes from the game into the film score. Miyamoto-san, it's been over 7 years since we first started talking about making this movie together. And it is thrilling to finally be here to show the very first look at footage with Mario fans at Nintendo Direct and at New York Comic Con. Miyamoto-san, shall we go ahead and introduce some of our cast?
Okay, Chris-san. Now, I'll introduce two of the stars from this movie. Both of them love Nintendo games and made this into a really fun movie. Are you ready?
Growing up, man, I spent hours of my life stomping Koopas in the original Mario Brothers arcade game at my local laundromat. And then, of course, it came out on Nintendo, and I played that, I mean, maybe years of my life. It's an honor, truly, to be able to speak to the man who created those memories for me. And it's an honor to work alongside him. It's been a lifelong dream of mine to become Mario. That dream, like all dreams, faces one critical challenge, as in the film. I must face off against an utterly ruthless scene stealer. Every great hero needs a diabolical enemy, and I promise you, I could not have been paired with the more perfect king of the Koopas, Bowser, and my friend, the great and hilarious, supremely talented Mr. Jack Black.
Thank you, Chris, but I can't let you have all the fun. Now it's time for us to make this moment all about me. While you've been dreaming about playing Mario, I've been preparing. Look at all this Koopa muscle I packed on. And this flowing mane doesn't just appear overnight. Do you have any idea how long it took me to learn how to breathe fire? I had to go learn it from Gene Simmons of KISS. And all this hard work's been worth it, though. I am so proud to have been able to collaborate with you and Miyamoto-san, as well as the entire Nintendo and Illumination team on this cinematic experience, one that will make its mark on Mario fandom forever. Much love. Peace out.
Thank you, Chris-san, Jack-san. All right, then. Thank you all for waiting. Let's press the start button.
that is but a taste of our fury. Do you yield?
I do not. I finally found it. Now who's gonna stop me?
What is this place?
Do not touch that mushroom, you'll die! Oh, I'm sorry. That one's perfectly fine. Come on, Mario!
Mushroom Kingdom, here we come!
I want to thank all of you for being part of this moment with us, and we're excited to share even more footage in the coming months.
I'm looking forward to it too. What do you think will happen during Mario's adventure in the Mushroom Kingdom? Production of the movie is going well. Currently, like with any Nintendo game, we're working on the finishing touches. I hope you're looking forward to the next trailer. It'll be a great experience watching the Super Mario Bros. Movie in movie theaters. You'll get to see the Mushroom Kingdom on the big screen. Look closely and you'll spot things in all sorts of places. This film can be enjoyed by people of all ages, so I hope you'll get to a movie theater and cheer for Mario. That's all for today. We'll see you next spring in movie theaters. Thank you.